Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over. Marshal? Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Thank you. this more than you do.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see
trouble,
we just run.
We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I pun your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught.
Let's go. Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
You feel safe? I sure as hell.
They aren't. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Nice work,
Maybe the safety got you.
This way. Good. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
One.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Oh, God. The flight recorder.
Thank you.
listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury.
And
the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikh's personnel.
Shit.
Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Keep moving. were in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrents.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running?
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlow in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlow's ship, the Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlow?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlow, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Something big.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isidore is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlow, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
Well, if they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Stop broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
This place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android Processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker. Waits, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
That's it. You got it.
Is my exit open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ricky. I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
What are you? Okay, I'll go. Get out, Ripley, now.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out. No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau. Open them. Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards.
Wait.
Dead.
The Android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, send him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Oh.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Riff, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Mano, right?
Yeah.
I'm Hina,
Director
of Jack Wayne and
Gitani. Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayne and Gitani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it yet.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell! Right now! Get me out!
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo's supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. movement to Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. On the damn station. What? Fuck. Says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed. Been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago. I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Thank you. Oh, no. God, no. Some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you. Sevastopol compromised.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau room. Please. Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inisadora. Marlow managed to send out his auto codes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Can you hear me?
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship... There was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Monster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
I think it was too late. He set it going.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I found it!
Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
I can't find it!
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Thank you.
trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from Verlaine just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
We've got company. Seats and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Guns are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous. They're desperate.
Ripley.
You okay?
Listen. Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There. Got it.
Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Thank you. Just let me make it through here.
Too close.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?